name is Anastasia Bogdanova, and I was a student in the Data Science Intensive Certificate Program at UCLA Extension. This was a 10-week intensive program that provided foundations of data science, and we covered an introduction to data science, managing big data, learned about the foundations of topics such as artificial intelligence and neural networks, and also covered data visualization to learn how to actually present this to various audiences.
I believe there are more and more demand for this skill, data analytics. All kinds of business, from Amazon, Google, Facebook, to small business, they want this expertise, they want talent.
My name is Shabani Rai, and I completed the Certificate in Applications Programming at UCLA Extension. The Certificate in Applications Programming taught me how to build software applications, the programming language behind the software applications, as well as how to use data to store within the applications. My most exciting project was doing the architecting cloud solutions using AWS. We had UCLA Extension partner with Amazon to deliver a course that really taught you how organizations use cloud computing to build their applications, to store their data, and to use that data to make meaningful decisions.
This program was an on-campus program with classes 3 times a week, and I found it very valuable to be with the students and with the instructor. The instructor made it very engaging and gave us opportunities for collaboration and to know each other and to share insights from our specific specialty areas and past experience.
UCLA Extension really does have the resources to help you grow your career, start your career. If you put in the work, you will meet the right people who will help you get to where you want to be.